Hi, everybody. Hope you're having a good week. And I wanted to just kind of be a little bit reflective this evening as I was thinking about priorities and how things kind of sometimes have to shift and change and we have to pivot. We're all pivoting with the way things are still going with the pandemic. And we've all had to make adjustments and there's been a lot of changes that we've had to deal with. Probably none of us, no one, has had to make as many adjustments as our kids. And there's a lot of kids that are really struggling today with the adjustments they've had to make in school, removing their own social interactions that they have. Imagine what that means to a lot of kids, particularly teenagers. I've got two teenagers, and my son, 15 years old, is one I spend most of my time with. So there's a lot of things that are going on in his world and a lot of things that are going on in his life. And so in one of the reasons I love real estate is because I get a chance to be in somewhat of control of my schedule. Obviously, there's a lot of work that has to get done. Real estate requires a whole lot more than a full-time investment, but there is some way for me to adjust my schedule. Every day is a little bit different. I love that. I love serving and helping clients, and that's what I do. But my most important client really is my son and my kids in general. But my son, this morning, I wanted to get started. I had a bunch of stuff I had to do today. Come out of the gate, and I started my day, and then he comes out of his room, and you know what? He wanted to spend time with his dad. What did he want to do? SpongeBob SquarePants. Well, so we watched SpongeBob SquarePants for a little while. You know what? We had a chance to just sit and connect, and we don't always get a chance to do that, especially during a work day. It was just so important to me that we got a chance to do that. So reflecting on priorities, sometimes we have to make shifts. We have had to pivot a lot of ways, on a lot of things, but there's probably very few, again, in our world that have had to make as many changes. There are things that have affected as many by as many changes as our kids have had to deal with. So make sure that you spend time with your kids. Please make sure that you recognize the signs for them of the challenges that they're going through. I think I could probably talk on that subject for hours. But in the meantime, please stay healthy. Please adjust your priorities when other things come up that are greater priorities. But take care of your health. Stay healthy. Stay warm. Take care. Bye.